and crawl up through the fallout back to me.
Oh, it's on!
I cannot wait to get on the train.
Gonna die.
Take him out.
Engaging hostile target.
Enough.
mine now. They didn't stand a chance against us.
I know it.
What happened to you?
Raiders. That's what. Those bastards have my family. You gotta help me. Please.
Tell me what happened.
They fooled us. Big time. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out they were raiders the whole time. Just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back for them, but didn't count on taking a bullet.
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid. For Lisa and Cody.
You're not thinking straight. Maybe you hit your head.
Damn it. Look, you got me. I ain't injured, okay? I just can't do this anymore. The raiders back at Nuka World put me up to this. They lure people in and kill them for fun, and I'm done doing their dirty work. Let them find me and do what they want.
Let me help. I'll go face them. You don't have to die.
Are you? You're serious? Just be warned. This ain't no walk in the park. Here, take this. It's the password to the monorail control terminal. Fastest way to get to Nuka World is to take the Nuka Express. But I shut it down to help sell my story. Makes it more believable if I say I'm trying to keep the raiders at bay. Find the control terminal in the office to power it back up. Once you're on your way...
Sure.